Gotcha.
Now you know not to mess with me.
It wasn't your time.
You lose.
I win this time.
Gotcha.
Now you know not to mess with me.
It wasn't your time.
You lose.
I win this time. Let's get started then. Let's go there. Enemy ahead. Enemy contact. Gun over here. Ammo over here. Enemy ahead. Enemy contact. Supplies over here. Enemy ahead. Come on. Enemy contact. Let's go there. There might be something inside. Healing. Yell over here. Vending machine over here. Let's go there. Chest over here. Let's go there. Supply drop over here. Rare item obtained. Let's see what you can do. Let's get started then.
Welcome to the fray. I'm Lucia, your commanding officer for Project Zero's fourth testing group. Now that you've touched down, let's get started.
Defeated.
As you now know, survival not only gets you closer to victory, but makes you a more capable fighter.
Healing! This is a good location. Healing. This happen?
Normally, you'd be Tango uniform right now, but in training, everyone gets another chance.
We're hanging in there. Moving on up! Enemy contact. Supply drop on its way.
You can always use more gear, so try to pick it up. Drop points on your map if you don't know the coordinates.
Enemy defeated. This isn't a bad place.
You either move in or start sucking Mako gas. And I think we both know how that ends.
Monsters! What's the plan from here? Enemy contact!
Another notch in the belt.
Enemy attack! Enemy defeat!
About to spring. So either move in or start sucking Mako gas. And I think we both know how that ends.
This is a good location. Enemy contact! Hanging in there. Moving on up. Monsters! Monsters! We're hanging in there. Moving on up. Let's head to the safety zone. Someone's attacking. Enemy contact. Enemy contact! Yeah! Yeah!
I won!
What you do on the front line.